Welcome to our channel ScaraBeads. My name is Galina Cheremisina, and today we shall learn how to tie correctly knots. Reef knot, weaver's knot, or overhand knot. For the beginning, we will learn how to do a reef knot. For that, let's take two ends of the thread or of the ribbon. For example, for the bracelet, pull them crisscross and wrap one end around another. Please pay attention that the left end is now going out from the below and right end from the above. It means that we are ready to do the second part of the knot. We need to do the same and the left end should be from above. So, left end we put from above. If we will do only one turn, we will get a standard carrot band. Here you can see that both ends on the right side are going out next to each other above the thread, and on the left side next to each other below the thread. That we call reef knot. Now we are going to do a weaver's knot. Take two tails, put the right end above and bend. The left end is going out to the top of the loop. It means that we lay it over the right and do two turns, so that the both ends will go out from the same side and to the same side of the loop. In my case, from the right side, both threads are looking up and on the left, down. This is a weaver's knot. In addition, we fix the end with a simple or overhand knot. Around the base, I start to bend one of the ends. I do the loop around the base and pull the thread through it from bottom up. Usually, I do it after a bead. If on one end you will tie one simple or overhand knot, and on another side, second one, that will let you to get a flexible fixing structure or so-called fisherman knot. It's very convenient to use it for the bracelets or for a necklace with pendant if you want to put it all through the head. We have learned with you today how to tie the knots. In beading we use them quite often. If you've learned something new today or you just enjoyed our tutorial, please put a like and subscribe to our channel. Wide range of beads and other materials for beading you can purchase in our e-shop ScaraBeads.Club. See you soon again on our channel. Bye bye!